Hey there, Big Daddy. Greetings to San Diego.
That's a good place to be. I gotta go there one of these. Behind, right?
Right. No, I've always tried to slip it in there, and it just doesn't work.
For sure, the old lady, come on.
Smith and Terry, you are gathered here before this loving audience in this grand state of South Dakota at this show.
I might as well watch as many as I can because it ain't happening.
That purpose is wedding, to complete a relationship. You're here because you love each other. I think we all have desires, but there is a little thing about this love and about desire. If you will love the sacred relationship of husband and wife, will you freely give her your love? Will you respect her? Will you always be honest with her? Will you stand by her and comfort her and watch over her, either when she is sick or in trouble? Harry, will you receive this man in? Be your husband. Build a home together in the canopy of the tree.
God. Go too far, you get a big noise.
Man. That motherfucker was on the verge of exploding.
So you see, you get rolling too good, you forget about it.
Yeah.
You get pretty nasty.
Like beans, they're even worse. 8 miles. You go more further than that, you're going to have exploding can of beans in your chair.
You all enjoy.
Ravioli, they're more.